This is how it all began. Which, of course, leads to nonsense like this. A few months ago, I reunited with my childhood friend, Eddie Brock. What is that? It's our inheritance. Eddie's dad and my dad worked together before they died. We believe the suit may be the final step. Finally, a cure for cancer. People are dying all over the world. And all I want to do is try to help them. But because I signed the wrong paper for the wrong person, I can't. They had taken the suit away from Dad, and I was going to take it back. I thought, I knew I could finish what he started. I felt good. Great. More than myself. It didn't last.
Ah! What's happening to me? Get this off of me!
I don't know what the suit had become or what it had done to me. But I have super spider powers, and I couldn't control it, so I don't think anyone could ever hope to. But when Eddie found out what I had done, who I really was, well, he was pretty angry.
Our fathers died to create me, and now you will too.
Listen to me, Eddie. You're smarter than this. This isn't you, it's the suit. I've been behind it. I know what it's doing to you. Let me help you before you do something you're going to regret. I gotta get Eddie off campus before somebody gets hurt.
Killing me! the ground with your hands over your head. Both of you, on the ground now!
I need it.
It's not done.
Give it back.
It's really not done.
I can't go swinging around in my nerd clothes.
I just have to finish stitching up a hole in the butt, and then I'll give it back to you.
I can explain the hole in the butt, by the way.
Please don't. Come by the place in about half an hour, and I'll have it ready for you.
All right. I'm gonna run by home and grab my web shooters. I've been sitting on my tush all day. Time for a little workout. Let's start with some wall crawling. Just a little jump up here. Jump and then jump again. Sure, it breaks the laws of physics, but so do most things I do. It's me, the amazing jumping man. The spectacular leaping dude.
Police have attempted to apprehend the man, identified as 33-year-old Herman Schultz, in a daring daylight bank robbery attempt. Schultz.
Web zipping is great for low buildings like these. These buildings are tall enough to web swing off of pretty easily. Man, what did I ever do before I was able to web swing? Oh, yeah, I remember. I used to get my butt kicked and people called me names. Oh, and the wedgies. The glorious super wedgies. Good times. Actually, that still happens a lot. With my butt, hole yet? There's an idiot causing trouble a few blocks from here. I need to skedaddle. Herman.
Oh no, it's you!
Well, you are kind of in my neighborhood, Herman. I'll go easy on you this time, Herman. I'll only use my webs.
I'll kill you! I'll kill you!
This guy is a joke. I should just web up his hands and call it a day. Predictable Herman. See you around, pal.
Please, no. I got kids.
I got a dog. You've got a dog. That's a Homer.
I envy you guys. You're happy just walking cliches. Seriously, good for you. But come on, guys, leave the lady alone.
Time for a good jump up!
I need to web these guys when I knock them down. Or they'll just keep getting back up. Two down. All done here. You okay?
Get away from me, you freak.
It's that kind of quality human interaction that makes it all worthwhile. Oh, yippee! More of you!
Yeah! Round it up, and then we'll hit them all right!
I need to get home. Johnny Storm of the world-famous Fantastic Four. What on earth are you doing in Queens?
What, I can't be in Queens?
I have to be here, but you? Go save the world.
Oh, I got a better idea. What do you say, quick race around Queens?
What is this? You think just because you can fly in a streak of fire, ooh, you can beat me?
I do believe that's what I'm saying.
Then I've got two words for you. Bring it on.
Ready, set, go!
Why did you stop?
Honk if you're losing! I'm gonna nap a little. Give me a little tap when you catch up to me. Would it help you if I gave up? Dark Hawk is faster than you. Would it help you if I gave up? Give me a little tap when you catch up to me. Would it help you if I gave up?
Faster than I thought.
Now I own you!
Yeah, whatever. You ever want to race again, look me up. I'm usually hanging out by the Baxter building.
Thank you.
kidding me with this? I'm late for work at the Daily Bugle.
Queens and I... Listen! I saw the suit. You heard me?
Yes.
The suit.
I don't know what happened. I don't know how many days passed. I don't even know how I'm still alive. If you could call this alive...
Holy!
Nice mess. You don't say. That's my bike you smashed this place up with. What are you supposed to be, anyway? I'm the best at what I do. And what that is ain't pretty at all. See these claws? Unbreakable. You? Bet not. You can't have a nice quiet evening about some damn thing. Bet you thought you were the big and scary one. I can guarantee I'm scarier. I'm hoping that would take the fight out of you. Bad idea, bub. Bub, you have no idea how big a mistake you just made.
Ugh!
like steady Freddy?
Didn't your mother teach you it's not nice to steal? Unless your mother put you up to this.
Time to make our name in the world.
I'm gonna tear you. Oh, I'm gonna beat you. Ain't nobody's business.
Hanging here would be impressive enough. Are you kidding me with this?
This is a bit weird.
Breaking news from Queens. A creature described by eyewitnesses as looking, quote, sort of like a rhinoceros, but bigger, is rampaging through the streets of the city. We have not yet confirmed reports that this is the same creature that Iron Man subdued.
Psst! Hey, you remember the big rhinoceros-looking guy?
You're gonna have to be more specific.
He's, like, on the loose.
Oh, man. The trig finals next period.
10 minutes there, kick the rhino guy in the ding-ding, and 10 minutes to get back. You can do that with your mask on backwards. Go!
Oh, this hurts already.
Oh, my leg!
Hang on!
Go! Oh, help! Help! Please! I don't want to die!
I just need to pick him up and move him to safety. Easy stuff.
Wow! Thanks, man!
You're stealing from me! This is my store!
I need to get that TV off that poor guy. He's getting crushed.
Oh, great! Now you're going to steal my stuff!
Well, actually, I was saving your life. I think the words you're looking for were, thank you. Oh, sweet sassy molassy!
Hurry up before the cops get here.
I don't care.
Spider-Man!
Aw, oh, you do know me. I feel all warm and fuzzy now. Whatever this thing is, it's smashing holes through entire buildings. And I'm doing the math in my head, and my body doesn't like what it's hearing. There's a woman trapped under that car. That's no good at all.
Help us! Hey! Help! Oh no!
The people in there will burn alive if I don't get that car out of there quick. Everybody out! Run! Rhinoceros Torn, you just have to be to see.
I'm so scared I can't even finish my lame joke.
Don't worry. Nothing's broken. Except my spine. A few ribs. Maybe everything else. Ow. No, he's about to fall. I guess there's no such thing as a slow day when you're a big-time superhero. How about a guy dressed up like a teddy bear who gives hugs? How about that, huh? Just once, a huggy bear instead of a big rhino or a scorpion. I don't want to embarrass you, Mr. Rhino. But a little deodorant wouldn't have killed you. Not to worry. This is a job for your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man. Wet cement, big crazy guy, wrecking ball? This gives me an idea.
Deseros, my cornice! Deseros, my cornice! Deseros, my cornice!
I'll just jump up and grab his back.
Is that Unish Arachnoid theme hominidae?
Here goes nothing! That had to hurt. With that hole in his back, I bet I can finally shut this guy down. Might be a good idea. That was my chance. Are my feet still attached?
You irritating little man!
On his back is gone. Hurts.
Looks safe to get in there. Now that's a spicy meatball. The electricity on his back is gone. You practice falling down, and I'll be right over there to help. You practice falling down, and I'll be right over there to help. Bark. Trask? Why does that name seem so familiar?
Back away from me, Master Avenger! My diminutive corpus will not withstand your contumelious defeasance!
Not with the big words again!
Time to abscond this locus!
Must have taken a nastier beating than I thought. My brain feels like it wants to climb out of my skull. Ah, okay. Wow, that was odd. Maybe I just need to take a couple days off. Relax, just not be Spider-Man for a few days. Maybe actually do something that doesn't involve, I don't know, people trying to kill me.
Huh.
this is your idea of a night out on the town.
I'm alive.
Get out of the car before you hurt somebody. Go to my job at the Daily Bugle. The next thing I remember is feeling some kind of...
That's our boy, Eddie Brock.
I don't get it. Where's the suit?
The suit! The suit did this!
Where is the suit? Read your intel. Boys?
Area of operation.
Target advanced.
Pull the hell back!
Remain in one!
Yeah.
internal. Oh, you smell terrible.
Bless you, Spider-Man!
Any of you know where I can save money on my car insurance?
Call the cops, and I'm down! I hope the cops stay here too!
Yeah, it was. I was...
Are you okay?
My head is killing me. It's just pounding so hard. I think it's my spider sense thingy going nuts. You might need to get somewhere safe. Hurt you, Eddie. I'm totally serious.
Brock, sit.
You guys, the S.H.I.E.L.D.?
You're in the way!
Tango down. Prep for evac.
Hey! What is this? What's going on?
Nothing that concerns you.
My bruised ribs beg to differ. Yeah. Okay then. Sure. I'll just stay here and... Oh, nuts.
didn't. Good guy after all, aren't you, Spidey?
I need to go home.
I'm not gonna make it!
I swear, this whole city would fall apart if it wasn't for me.
Mm.
Aunt May may... This suit Eddie has, it was made by our fathers. But it used my dad's DNA as a starting palette.
So, it's like part you?
No. Well, yeah. In a creepy way.
Yeah.
When I got close to it in the museum, it felt like my brain was going to crawl out of my face.
Ew. Ew, again.
Sorry.
Do you know what you're doing?
Kind of.
What is it?
I have no idea.
What are those black things?
Yeah, that's the I have no idea part.
Ha! how'd that feel? I'm gonna tear you a new one. Anyway, so on top of this. Fall down before I knock you down. What?
Edward, wake up. Edward, wake up.
Where am I?
Your home, Edward. This is where what you've become was born.
I know you.
Bolivar Trask, this is my associate, Dr. Adrian Toombs.
I did my graduate work with your father's lab. I was there when he and Dr. Parker...
Let's get down to business, shall we, Edward? The Venom suit is worth billions of dollars in government contracts. We wish to test...
This suit, it's too much for anyone to control.
It will kill you if we leave you in there alone.
I just...
When the suit consumes you, we will find someone else to test it. One way or the other, Edward, we will get what we are after.
All right. What do I do first?
This is a bad gig, man.
I don't get it. Oh, it's worth tangling with this thing.
A couple hundred grand in all the nook.
All right, people, on your toes.
No,
I want out.
You ready?
I'm serious. I don't.
Hey, Reek's vulnerable to electricity. This'll be fun. Bring it!
Not a freaking walk in the park!
Getting close. Come on! Come on, pick up the pace! Get it in gear! Moving on up! That's all you got? You gotta keep up, boy! First floor coming up. You're not bad. I thought this was a chase, not a freaking walk in the park. Come on, pick up the pace. Come on! What do you know? The freak can play keep up! Going up! Easiest 100 grand I ever made. In gear. Next stop, ground floor. You gotta keep up, boy. I thought this was a chase, not a freaking walk in the park. Grandma moves faster than you! You gotta keep up, boy! Come on! Get it in gear! You testing that suit or my patience? Come on, pick up the...
Another superhero on the side? I thought you and me had something special. I bet it's Daredevil, isn't it? What does he have?
Back off, kid! I did it. I finally got that little yutz. All right. Let's finish this up.
Mine.
No, like hell! I got dibs! You're gonna pay for that! Time to fry, Spider-Punk! That freaking hurt! You're gonna die, Brock! Die!
freaking hurt! Oh, you're gonna pay for that! You're gonna die, you little... You're gonna die, Brock! Die! Kid, run! All right, no more screwing around. We're gonna do this. We're gonna do it right. No! That's more like it.
Let's do this right!
You're gonna pay for that!
You got me that time, but not again! You understand? I am electricity! Something about this. About this.
Stand down. Please.
Peter. Come on, kiddo, wake up.
What are you doing here?
Come on, get up.
Why can't you keep this electric guy you're supposed to be keeping in prison? And that lady, the silver lady that captured Eddie the other day, why couldn't she?
Peter, you need to call...
I need to quit getting almost killed by stupid people is what I need.
My job a lot easier.
General Fury?
Osborne's gone.
Yes, sir.
Of course he is. Why else hit this target?
What is that?
Jamming device. High-tech disposable. Blinds our eye in the sky. That's where we thought the boat had sunk.
If Osborne is on the loose again, should we mobilize units around Parker?
If we do our jobs, Parker will never even know this happened.
There's something you don't see every day. Almost every day. But not every day. Hey! Where'd you get the cool suit? And by cool, I mean cumbersome and riveting. Don't take it too hard. I mean, clearly, as you can see, I'm kind of a costume design snob. Okay, fine. It's a nice suit. Sorry. Jeez. Listen up, Sloppy. I don't know what your deal is, but... but now I'm talking to myself.
Ooh, pretty light.
Seriously overcompensating for something.
Light.
okay in there?
Oh my. Thank you. Thank you.
Please! Someone help!
You get someplace safe, okay?
Thanks, Spider-Man.
Ah! Hold on, I've got you.
Oh my. Thank you.
Wanted to talk before, but I'm starting to think you need a good old-fashioned can of worms. Hey, you hungry? How about after we're done, we swing by and grab some breakfast or something? Really? Oh, I like to think I'm more charming than irritating. Call good. Hey, it's my turn to toss grenades at you. Whoa. Anything in the battle suit directions about aiming straight? Spot.
again. Yike a hootie! Okay, I got hair singed from places I don't even have here. Do very much suck. Are we playing catch because you suck at it? Where'd he go? Where did he go? No, seriously. That just figures. Hey, I know you get this all the time, but any of you see a big, scary robot guy with a backpack? Latverian embassy? That's just great.
So tough now, punk.
No!
This is more fun than I thought.
My spleen!
for a Klempt.
Aunt May made dinner.
Is there a connection between the suit and Spider-Man? When Spider-Man came on the scene, it seemed that you were more focused on him than the target we told you to test against.
When he was there, Spider-Man, I felt like the suit was under control. I felt good.
Just being in proximity to Spider-Man? Why would that be?
It happened one other time. Parker.
Parker? Richard Parker?
He's dead.
But his son is not.
The suit was built with Richard Parker's DNA, and his son is Spider-Man. Wow. And getting close to him is giving Brock more control over the suit. Get Brock to tell you everything.
His name is Peter Parker. He lives with his aunt in Queens. He's still in high school.
And he'll come to you of his own free will.
No, I don't think we have to worry about that.
What the hell are you doing?
This is mine! And you can't have him!
Brock! You are not going to kill me! Do you hear me in there? You are not going to kill me!
Eddie Brock is loose. I need backup at my location ASAP.
I'm glad you're loose, Brock.
I can kick your ass good and proper now.
Go at 3! It's so fast!
Tango crossing phase line Delta. Tango crossing phase line Gamma. Rock sighted at zero level. Target is on ground floor. Tango on ground. There's rock. Target is in 4x4. There it is. Downrange. My God, look at it move. Tango crossing phase line Epsilon. Street level. Get him! Target is on ground floor. Tango on ground. Tango crossing phase.
Target on wall!
Tango Rhino sighted. Going vertical!
Target head. that. We may have lost Eddie Brock, but we've still got Peter Parker.
This is a job for your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man.
Can I give you a kiss?
Ha! gotta go pick up my check at the Daily Bugle. Is this for real?
Told you.
Superheroconspiracies.com. It says I'm a deformed mutant.
You're not.
And some doof calling himself Speedball is the coolest thing since the Ultimates?
And this is going to haunt you.
Yes. Yes, it is.
Keep reading.
Well, some guy named RPB says...
That's the one.
That the Latverians have secretly developed a biotactical legion.
Uh-huh.
That sounds a whole lot like the guy that smacked me around last night.
Well, there you go then.
Jeez. If the Latverians have some armored goon busting into labs and stealing things. Maybe I should go check it out.
Or we could go to the movies.
Hold on. I have another call.
Rooftop. Now.
This is my life.
Kid.
This is a real intrusion.
I need you to back off the Latverian thing.
Why?
Sorry, kid. 18 and older.
What does that mean?
It means I need you to back off.
Yeah, okay, fine. But this is my life. Don't come here.
Thanks, kid.
General, do you think he'll behave?
Knowing Peter Parker the way I do, I'm absolutely sure that he will do the exact opposite of what I just asked him to do.
And over? How does he think he is? Ah, great. Yeah, this is exactly what I need in my life right now. Then again, it has been almost 2 hours since I last feared for my life. Ow! Yeah. That's gonna leave a mark. If I don't get them out of there. I don't get it. What's going on? Why is he doing this? Ah! I'm gonna feel that in the morning. You okay in there? Ow! Bane! Bane is bad! Can you move? Where'd he go? I hate it when this happens. Because every time this happens, something even worse happens about 2 seconds. Run out of ways to say ow.
And now this ends.
I agree. What is this again?
Die. Die. Die.
What does Five Fingers say to the face? Slap. Why don't you fall down? Why don't you fall down? How much harder do I need to hit you? Oh! Ow! That's gonna leave a mark. Hot tamale. Why don't you fall down? Why don't you fall down? Slap! gonna start hitting you. Bam! I can punch you all day long. Hot one. I have to say, you're impressive, but you're not Hulk impressive. Now that guy knows the heart. I am gonna smack the green right off you. Stand there, I am gonna start hitting you. Hey, hit yourself for a second while I go get a glass of water. You big nudnik. Is your head thicker than it used to be? Too slow. Aw, little fella's all tuggered out. I'm just gonna keep hitting you until you give up.
I want a genetic suppressor collar on Osborn 3 minutes ago. Get this area sealed off inside of 10 seconds or I'll fire the first son of a...
You with Fury?
Good job here. Could you have made a bigger mess?
No, and believe me, I tried.
You've got some mouth on you.
Wow, you'd think it'd be a teeny bit nicer considering I just did your job for you. Thanks!
Out of my way!
Hey, did I tell you I hate you? Tell you what, we'll split the difference. Spider-Man! I gotta go pick up my check at the Daily Bugle.
Don't hurt me! Please don't hurt me!
I require a sample.
Thank you.
Hey, Slappy. Ready for another round?
I am here to win back the honor of my family name.
What?
I was watching Fist of Legend last night.
Let's do it. I was going easy on you last time, just so you know.
Yeah.
Race you to Times Square and back. Ready, set, go! Hey, can you even hear me taunt you back there?
Honk if you're losing!
Hey! I'll swing back and pick you up if you're too tired to finish.
How's the view from back there? Are you even trying? I'm gonna nap a little. Give me a little tap when you catch up to me. Okay, now I get to hit on your sister, right? I need to go home.
Peter Parker?
What?
What happened? Oh, my head. Ow! Who are
you?
There is enough tranquilizer in your system to take down a really large horse. Don't fight it. I know who you are, Peter Parker. I can get at you and anyone else you know. Mary Jane Watson, May Parker.
Leave my family alone.
Get in the damn car.
Sable's orders. Take Parker with minimal injury.
Bad idea.
Left my costume and web shooters in Crazy Lady's car. Gonna have to do this the old-fashioned way.
You have no training at all, do you? How have you lived this long fighting as poorly as you do? I expected more from you. Get down from there.
I was actually looking forward to fighting. This is a spectacular
disappointment. Go! Go to Parker! Your energy rifle's on low one. Take Parker alive.
No web shooters means no webs.
Now, when you go to your home if you don't get down.
Parker, take him alive.
No. I've been hired to capture you, not to kill innocent people.
Aw, you're crazy with a heart of gold. Just leave you hanging there.
No!
Mutants are people too.
Okay!
Okay, can we stop all the... What is wrong with you?
Kill!
Thinking about it.
Huh.
crazy silver hottie threaten my family. I should let Eddie eat her. He'd be doing me a favor. But then I'd feel guilty about that too, because clearly, I don't have enough things to feel guilty about. So now here I am, trying to save the crazy woman. If my life were any more stupid, it would be on network TV. Those darts have made my brain all swimmy. Gonna get away. As much as my brain hurts right now, I really have to get swinging faster. Oh, I don't know if I'm gonna make it. Like my brain to stay in my Are we done, Eddie? Ah, thank goodness. I didn't know how much longer I was going to be able to stay conscious.
What was was that?
What's happening?
Oh my God. I know.
You! Parker!
Tell me, Mr. Parker, did you ever wear the Venom suit yourself?
What is this?
Did you wear the suit?
Once. Only for a few hours.
It appears that the suit bonded itself to you. It's amazing you've survived any encounter with Eddie Brock at all. The microscopic suit particles in you want to join with the suit Brock wears. Fascinating. Let's see if we can help them. In case this kills you, I want you to know I think your father was a genius, 10 years ahead of the curve. Status?
Eddie, what's going on?
I have absolute, total control. Now then, I have a score to settle.
Which way do you figure?
Trask's offices.
Father, tell me about my father.
Everything you could ever want to know about your parents is right here. I've had this ever since I found out.
Again?
Down, boy. My contract with Trask expired 10 minutes ago. And if you're chasing him, don't worry. He doesn't know how to fly that helicopter.
But you...
No hard feelings. Business is business, eh?
Get away from me!
Now I can learn everything that Trask knew about what happened 10 years ago. Burn it. We'll start new.
Peter, I have all these things in my head, things I want to say, things I think as your father you'll need to hear. You're going to find that there are people in this world, people who you are going to look at and say, why is this person like this? I find myself surrounded by people who will do or say anything just for the appearance that they are better than they are.
There were 3 survivors of the crash. They all reported seeing the same thing. One of the witnesses was my mother. She died in the ambulance.
Peter, you did good today.
Eddie needs to see this. It's about our parents.
Eddie's not here. He was gone before we showed up. We'll find him. We always do.
Mr. Trask, I have been looking forward to this.
Eddie? I can't believe.
You know what I can't believe? I can't believe that after all the things you did, all the things you made me do, that after all of that, all you got was 3 years in a golf course prison.
You can't do anything to me in here. The guards...
They aren't real. Well, aren't enough.
You want to talk about it?
I wouldn't know where to begin.
You can just ramble.
I'm okay.
I love you.
I know. It's just...
What?
Eddie, I mean. He's out there. And I don't know if I'm scared of him or for him.
Not here.
No.
I'm here.
ASAP.
Target at street level.
need a whole bunch of you. ASAP.
Sister,
I don't understand why I can't get tickets.